Hello friends, as we are discussing our module 3, that is the evolution, so today we are going to discuss a very interesting and very easy topic, which is STASIGENESIS. As the name suggests, STASIGENESIS, it means the formation, and stasis something, it is related to punctuation. So, sometimes STASIGENESIS, it is also known as punctuated equilibrium. Okay. So, this figure will definitely determine what STASIGENESIS actually it is. Okay. We will discuss in detail. So, STASIGENESIS, it is a situation in which an evolutionary lineage persists through time without splitting or otherwise changing. Means there will be no splitting or no lineage. So, called living fossils. These are the examples of STASIGENESIS. So, it is a type of evolution which persists through the time, but there will be no splitting or lineage. These are called STASIGENESIS. So, with the help of this diagram, you can easily understand what actually this diagram says. So many things, that this is the pea population, long time static. Long time static means there will be no change. Static means that is stationary. So, P, there will be no change after the long time. Evolution is going on, there will be no change. P, same P. But sudden change, short time, duration is very short, there will be sudden change. Short period of evolution, P will be get converted into this Q species or population, you can say. Then again long time stasis, Q remains Q, then after a long time static, it will suddenly convert into R, that is the sudden change, again short period of evolution, means in one line you can say that STASIGENESIS means long time static, short period of evolution. Okay, so it is a short period of evolution, that is called sudden change. Okay. So, STASIGENESIS, also called as punctuated equilibrium, evolutionary pattern, it is an evolutionary pattern where short period of evolution followed by long period of stasis, as I told in this diagram, short period of evolution followed by long period of stasis. Yes, stable phase of evolution which is characterized or featured by lack of significant change over a long period of time, means it is a stable phase of equilibrium or a stable phase of evolution, you can say, but there will be lack of significant change over a long period of time. So, it is a situation in which evolutionary lineage persists through time without splitting. It is also evolutionary lineage persists through the time but without splitting. That is the main feature. I hope you all have understood this video very well. This is too interesting topic and too easy also. That is why my duration of video is too short. I hope you people will definitely enjoy. If you feel any query or doubt, you can write me in my comment box. Thank you friends. We will meet soon. Thank you. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, share this video as more as possible.